Gareth, a whirlwind finish to that game. It's hard to know whether to be pleased with the point, disappointed maybe not to have come away with all three, but your Wycombe Wanderers are 5 points clear going into a break after a fantastic 0-0 draw at Ipswich.
Matt, be pleased with the point, please, because I am. It could have been three, yeah, of course it could. You know, the penalty's a wonderful save. It's not a miss, it's a wonderful save, and Joel Jacobson has been brilliant for me, nothing short of brilliant for me, and he's been part of a team that's got its fifth consecutive clean sheet. I mean, look at this place, it's an amazing stadium to come to, you know. This is Championship, Premier League stuff, you know, and I was lucky enough to play as a player. Some of my players have never played in an atmosphere like that. They've seen it now and they've loved it and they've got something out of it, and it's an awesome place. They've got a really good manager, they've got Championship players in their team. So for us to have this benchmark of where we are now, to be able to compete against that and some, you know, I don't think Ipswich have had a shot on target. I think there's a disallowed goal, which is contentious, but also there's a couple of red cards at the other end on the penalty decision, which are contentious. So, you know, you swings and roundabouts. But I'm really proud of the boys tonight, and they were chucking themselves in front of balls at 96 minutes. But I thought second half we were much better. First half, they come at us, and they're going to, you know, they're at home, 20,000 people. It took a little change at half time, and then keeping up with the game and what was changed and what was going on to make sure we kept in the game. And I thought we finished strong, could have gone either way. 0-0, very short, but we've missed the penalty, so you want all three.
Now 2.5 weeks without the game, you can almost draw a line. It's been a 19 game season in a way, 40 points on the board. How do you make sure now that can continue after such a long break?
We're splitting the season up, we're telling the boys about it. You don't try and hide the break, you know, you don't try and say that it's not happening. You know, the break's there now, the break's there because of Bury obviously dropping out of the league and us not progressing in the FA Cup, which is something I wanted to do. But so we'll embrace the break, you know, and we'll use it the right way. So there'll be training, and there'll be training for some, you know. I was good, I couldn't get Rolando and Nambi on tonight, and Patterson and Parker not in the squad, you know, and Giles and all these fantastic players that I wasn't able to get on, Samuel. So they'll be training, some will have some time, and then they'll come together to train just before a little break towards where we should have played Bury. And they'll do it right, you know, they'll refresh their legs, they'll refresh their minds, and that week, well, we're going to go, you know, right on Burton on the 14th, and hopefully we can continue the momentum. But I trust my boys. You know, I'm not a big advocate of thinking, oh, the break's here and we're going to go, you know, bad after the break with momentum. We can keep momentum in the right way as long as we're rested up and we do it right, which I know they will. Really looking forward to seeing what we can achieve over Christmas, which looks a very tough Christmas, but you come out the other end with something, and wow, it could be exciting.
And it's a break for the fans as well. In the past month, they've been to Rotherham, they've been to Tranmere, they've come dreadful traffic on the A12 today to get to Ipswich.
They haven't seen
their side concede a goal, but you must be so pleased to be rewarding their fantastic support with this run of form.
Do you know what? I think the fans, you know, fans like to come and see goals, and 4-3s are great and that, but I think the Wycombe fans now are going, yeah, clean sheet. They're embracing that with us. They're seeing what we do. And all I can do is go over and applaud them. You know, they're going to be home late, they're at work tomorrow. We've got a day off, thank goodness, I need it. But I'm really, really looking forward to getting back to it with potentially the change of ownership and the new investment actually finalised by then as well, and some real direction, some real structure about where this club's going. To be sitting top of League One at the moment is just a wonderful thing.